So how do you identify this? It has got two ends. At one end, there is a bulb and an opening with a side hole.
Sir?
A beveled end is there with a side hole. So a beveled end is there. It's like this. How to hold it? Hold it in your... It's like this. Left hand. It's like this. Curvature facing the examiner. Everybody can see it? It has got a side hole for oxygenation of the right lung. It's for the left lung. It has got a balloon which is inflated from this port. The amount it should be inflated with, not with liquid, with air. The amount the amount of air should be pushed is 5 to 10 ml. It should not be too harsh. Indications of, then you will be asked, once you have been given this, then you will be asked, what is the uses? First use, obviously respiratory support. So indications for respiratory support is there, comatose patient, respiratory failure patient, pneumonia patient, ARDS patients. Okay? Other indications, to prevent aspiration in a comatose patient where reflexes are gone. So in a comatose patient, it will be used. Other indications, to ventilate, these are the two indications. Further, you can go and study what are the complications. It can cause local trauma, it can cause tracheal necrosis, if it is used for long time, and most common is infection.